If you don't want other people taking money from you, why would you take money away from yourself? When you constantly spend your money on little things such as excess clothing, food, and other unnecessary items, you take away from more important things you'll need to pay for in the future, such as a car, college tuition, or a house. Start saving for the future ahead of you.